What's up? What is good? Wolf is here, and yes, I know I said I was probably going to take a break from YouTube. I totally forgot we got the Battlefield 1 open beta. Not totally psyched. It's like, I don't know, something to do with EA mixed with shooters just doesn't really have me hyped all that much. But hopefully this one gets me a little more hyped up than Titanfall 2 did. Sorry, it's like 6 in the morning right now trying to do this. And got a little bit of a hole in my cheek from teeth wear, I don't know. But anyways, how do I start a game? Trending Conquest, something Rush, Conquest. I really don't want to do Conquest. Let's do Rush. Attack or defend telegrams. Alright, so I'm thinking this is going to be a lot like the other Battlefields. It doesn't seem like there's too much different in here. Just, just the theme of it, of course. You know, we're back in World War One instead of, you know, regular nowadays. So, you know, hey.
I was going to say at least we're going to begin into a game pretty quickly. But, I mean, it is like the beta just barely went on. Like, I just got the email at like 2 o'clock in the morning. It is now like 6, so the open beta has been going for literally just a few hours. Again, you know, I don't expect too much out of this. Different wise, I don't like old school shooters, or not old school shooters, but you know, like back in the day. I'm going to try my hardest to stop saying you know also. My bad, I'm sorry. How do I even do this? Switch teams. Is the game even going yet? I don't care. Okay then. Oh, skip. Oh, there we go. Alright. Like I said, 6 in the morning. So this is my guy right here. Alright. We got some guns. Alright, that's not bad when it comes to telling you which gun is better than the other gun. Hip fire, damage is a little bit better, accuracy. I don't have no funds to unlock anything, so I guess I'm sticking with a trench gun. M1911, I'm kind of liking this game already. I literally have one of those guns myself in real life. Awesome. Anti-tank, anti-mine, frag grenades, ability club, or police club, whichever way you want to call it. Let's get into the game, shall we? Can I deploy?
The enemies are being halted by our artillery barrage. Retreat.
I must be part of the Brits. Oh, that is totally Gears of War. This is looking a lot like Star Wars Battlefront, not gonna lie, Tatooine and all that stuff. If you ever played that mission, calling out artillery barrage, that's kind of new and different. Kind of cool. Alright, so this is gonna definitely be. Sorry, I can hear it in my voice. I am talking kind of weird. It's just. Got messed up mouth right now, a little bit. Got one hell of a wicked sore on my cheek. Did I kill the guy's horse? How does a horse take that and it's still alive? What? I don't care, I'll ride it. And this guy's just gonna blow me away. Okay. Got some stuff to figure out in this. Flying in and out of the map, that's decent. It's kind of cool. You can spawn me anytime now. Alright. Oh, yay. I'm loving it. Getting shot in the spawn by a tank. I am absolutely just. So stoked for that. Why didn't they just add TDM into this? That's the only reason why I have a little bit of a grudge against tanks and stuff like that and shooters, because stuff like that starts to happen. Can be cool. Like, you can have definitely some badass moments, but then when you get moments like this where you can't even get out of spawn, what the hell is the sense? There I am, laying on the ground again.
The enemy.
Of course they do, because I can't get out of spawn.
We have defused objective.
All right, here we go. Going to try and, where'd that horse go? Horsey. Oh, that's a guy. Boom. Okay. At least it doesn't take too many bullets. Okay, horsey, run. Let me run. This is the reason why I wasn't too amped up about this game. Okay. When they said horses were going to be in the game, I was like, cool. Is there going to be tanks? Yes. I was like, shit. Because I knew this was what's going to happen.
The enemy has armed objective butter.
Butter? Really? Bunker or butter, did she say? I don't know. How many bullets do people take on this game? Are you serious? This is trying to be Star Wars Battlefront in more than one way. Not really feeling it. Alright, you know what? Let me just spare everybody the, and I can't even, you hear that? Oh my god, this thing. This is just like Titanfall 2, it's kind of rough. So that's the first, 8 minutes? Oh boy. This is kind of the reason why I've been like wanting to move into maybe older, like throwback games. Like, I just barely got an emulator for a PS1 running, and I was maybe thinking about possibly if I can maybe possibly do it, record some old PS1 games. But more or less probably try and live stream them whenever I get my live stream up and running. 6 o'clock in the morning, and I don't know why I'm thinking about all this stuff. I should be in bed right now, but I am recording something for you guys. My first experience on Battlefield 1, because I just barely got it downloaded. And I think are they throwing me back in the same match? This is going to be a game of loading screens and spawn traps. What else? What else can it possibly be? Tanks rule the map. Horses don't do horse shit. Sorry for the language, but me. I'm not even sorry for the language. You know what? It's my video. I'll say whatever I want. Messing with you guys. I'm the Brits. Destroy objective B. Okay. Here we go again.
Wait for the enemy artillery barrage to stop firing.
The barrage. I like the accent. That's probably the thing I've liked most about this. Hold position during enemy barrage. Ow. Is that ours or is it theirs? That was theirs. Drive that in. See if I can do something here. Come on. Uh-oh. Got snipers. Watch out, guys. Could be something. Yeah, there's probably... There you go. Oh! Might be my first kill on here.
Wow. That was a boy. So let me guess. Now I'm just gonna get sniped out. Am I just getting old, or is it like, seriously, like, I'm running so low on patience for, like, games, like, this, in all honesty, I want to say about 5 years ago, this would have been amazing, this would have been epic. Since we've seen Battlefield 4, do the same thing, since Hardline was just eh, at best, this game, and Battlefield, you know, Star Wars Battlefront, I mean, my bad. That was, you know, because of the theme of it, because it was Star Wars, yes, it had a shock and awe factor. This is something that we've seen before, reskinned, same game as Battlefield 4, with new skin, with pretty much what's probably going to be in the same type of weapons reskinned. They're pulling the old, I don't want to say Activision trick, even though it kind of, you know, the developers underneath Activision like to do that a lot. They're kind of pulling that same thing. Like, to me, this is just kind of like, okay, we had to the level of Tatooine. We switched the guns out, put a couple trees in every once in a while, mixed around the map. Locations. Do I even have anything for that? Throw dynamite charge. So I have to get right up on that tank. Meanwhile, the tank just hits me with a one shot and I'm dead. Which is probably about ready to do. Yeah, here we go. Ah, I should have knifed him. We have taken out objective apple. Objective apples. There we go. Apples and oranges, oh my. You're dead. I'm dead. 2-on-1. Damn. I might have to go into Conquest just to get a decent. This map area sucks. To be all the way honest. And this is kind of like the only map area that I'm seeing for Rush. Now, back in Battlefield 3, I can't remember Battlefield 4 so much because I played mostly TDM on Battlefield 4 just because I just got sick of fighting tanks 24/7 on there. But if I remember right, that's even the same sound effect from Battlefield Hardline. If I remember right, the objectives kind of moved across the map. Now, I know this is just a beta, but shouldn't we have the full map like we had in the Battlefield 3 beta? Where you have multiple... So let me tell you, Battlefield 3 beta was a lot better than this. Okay, you know what? Yeah, since we're only like 15 minutes into the video, and usually my videos run a little bit longer than most, they're like 30 minutes long, I'm gonna flip over to Conquest, see if there's anything different. If there's nothing different, I'm just gonna call this video, because I am really not feeling this game, and I don't want to make a video where I'm just complaining the whole time about the game. I really want to, I also really want to actually say how I think they should make the game better, like I always do. So I'm not just complaining about it, but I'm putting suggestions forward of how to make the game better. Although this game, I don't think, there's not really suggestions that you can make the game better for this one, because this is more or less an experience of like, this is World War One, and this is the weapons that they had, and this is really, this is a calling out to the fans that wanted the World War II game. That's what this is.
Since Call of Duty is doing Modern Warfare Remastered and Future Warfare, this is EA's version of, we have World War II over here. So it's totally, for you guys that want World War II, this is right down your alley. For me, I never liked World War II. I think it's kind of cool that they're doing World War I. I wouldn't mind seeing like the story mode on this just to get that experience of a World War I battle scene, full on epic scale of like, you know, maybe like a true story from World War I, if they're even going to do that, because they don't do that much anymore. That would be more or less what I would like to see from this. Okay, we have more of the map. This might get a little bit better. And I don't think I can customize anything. My main gun, I really don't see any customizations I'm gonna be able to do. Modify. Screen is not available in beta, so we can't even modify guns. Kind of sad when all the other betas, you're pretty sure you could. Alright, I'll go to A, closest to the action. Again,
we have taken objective
the weather effects. I remember there was a map where literally a storm came through and there was fog all on your face. This is literally just fog in a different color. I know a lot of you guys are gonna be like, oh my god, this is amazing. It looks cool. Don't get me wrong. I think it's very impressive that they're doing this. Not amazing. We've seen this before.
We have taken objective Edward.
I would like to see them do another trick. You know, give me something different of a trick that makes me go, oh. Battlefront was the last one that really made me go, aw, with lightsabers and the force and everything. I got promoted, and all I did was just ran across the map. Cool. Oh, yeah. Eat out. I wasn't even looking for anybody. I was looking for a tank. I'm kind of starting to turn into an angry reviewer in this. I guess that would be kind of the thing of like, this is kind of cool, I guess. Shooting out the cockpit of a, or not the cockpit, but shooting out the rear end of a fire plane, even though I can't see nothing. I would laugh if it just ting ting, you got a kill. What happens if I jump out? Oh god. Whoa. I'm gonna take over this one. Like, you know, this is standard battlefield map size and everything. Or not. I guess this is like a bigger map size, but it's the standard of like what they usually do with the maps is make a bigger map than they've ever made before. Okay, you know, you should. Nowadays, you should be able to make a bigger map than you've ever made before. That should be standard. That should not be something fancy. That guy just ragdolled like crazy. That was fun. I guess I don't want to give EA style points for making, or whoever makes this. I don't want to give them style points for just doing the same things what they've done in other games, just reskinned or recolored. So is this what this whole map's going to be too, is just with the whole fog effect going on? Or, I mean, a dust storm going on?
We have taken objective Butter.
Because even Battlefield 4, we had, you know, it went from clear skies to storm rolls through, back to clear skies and everything. I think there's even going to be other games out. This guy has no idea what he's doing. Where it is going to be dynamic weather changes and stuff like that. Like, if you want to really wow me, Do something like that. Actually, no, that was this game. That's right, too. It was supposed to be dynamic weather changes every, like, minute or two, or whatever it was, or 5 minutes or something like that. There we go. Starting to kick in now. Or is it just because I hopped over to another? No, alright. Now this is what I'm talking about. I guess I'm just being angry at this point for no reason. The game's starting to show me something here. Good. I was hoping it would prove me wrong right there. Nice. Taking over one base. We're taking over this base. Taking over the G base. Where all the real gangsters come to play. And again, too, like I said, I mean, if you really love this game, so be it. You know, you're allowed to love the game and everything. I got nothing against you if you like the game. It's just, I don't know. I find it to be... What the hell? Oh my god. Lewis gun low. What? A Lewis gun. Hello. And then you're going to give me 10 million minutes to wait to respawn too, ain't you? Don't have enough warbucks. War bonds. Warbucks, pretty much. I want to get a kill with a 1911. One time on video, I want to get a kill with a 1911. Here we go. That's my gun. I like this so much in games, I got one for real. That was cool. Its objective is closer because I don't want to be running 10 million miles. Nice atmosphere to the game now. We'll say that.
Oh. We have taken objective Duff.
Ah, I like the loading mechanic right there. Actually loads like the real gun. Pretty sure the old Battlefields probably did that too, but this one I'm really noticing it. Probably because I've actually loaded the gun now myself. I was trying to get down. I got snipers all around me. So this is what Conquest is going to turn into. Just a sniping battle. Looks like. And then if we go into Rush, it's going to be just tanks blowing you up.
We have lost.
Trying to like it. Trying to get competitive on it. But then again, this is kind of not really a competitive game, this is more a simulation game. Alright, let's try one of these. The guy's probably like, you asshole, you left me behind! That's right, I did. Oh, you have to actually climb in the backseat, what? Where'd that horse dude go? What are you doing, horse guy? Hold him off, hold him off, hold him off. Let me get closer. No, don't you kill me. Don't you kill me.
We have lost objective apples.
Ow. We lost the apples. Our apples are gone. Is that really what they called it back then? Go for objective apples. I like how we have tracer shots in World War One. Oh yeah, here we go.
We have what? Taken objective. We have-
have taken objective
notes. What? I swear that was a headshot. What, just 5-6 of my bullets just rattled off from his freaking helmet and just went the other way? It was like ding 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 and they just flew off the other way. Do we have a little bit of a hit recognition that we need to work on? It's either that or that was some bullet lag. That guy's about ready to get shot down like crazy. I know I ain't gonna hit. I see train tracks. Kinda wonder if you can take like a train and just ram it up somebody's ass.
We have taken objective, George.
All these craters around the objective. Objective, George.
We have taken objective.
Oh, I got the kill. Got the kill. I shut you down. Shut you down, down, down. Yeah. Oh, who knows that song? Don't let me down, down, down. Battlefield 1, everybody. Why? Okay, okay. This is the other question. As soon as they said Battlefield 1, I'm like, what is up with the names of all this stuff? Like, the Xbox One should have been the Xbox Infinity. When they came out with that name, I was like, that's so cool. And then they came out with Xbox One, and I was like, ugh. And then now we got Battlefield. This is Battlefield 1. I'm like, no! Call it Battlefield 19 something something to draw people's attention in with, you know, like the old 1942, I think it was. You know this game is not set in 1942. It's set before that. So why wouldn't you... Getting one more kill, I'm calling the video.
We have lost objective apples.
I got the wrong gun. There's a one kill. That was so easy. I want to get one more with the pistol. I want to get that pistol kill. I want to get a 1911 pistol kill. I'm telling you, the gun that I literally own, I want to get a kill with it in World War One on video. My God, there's a train, and there's guns on the train, and it looks like you might be able to shoot people with using the train. Whoa. Not bad. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I was gonna try and like throw a stick of dynamite on him. Didn't work. Skip a revive. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Spawn me back in. Where the action is. Where's the action? I'm flying a freaking plane. I've always sucked at flying. I am so dead. Wow. Meow. What the hell? Okay, okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Bring me in to battle. This pistol. That's all I want. I'm on 30 minute mark on this video. I can see it.
on the screen over there. You can see it says 30 minutes. We're doing it. We're getting a kill with the pistol. Mark my words, I will do it. I will do it. I just have to figure out where the hell they're at. Oh, bullet drop. Bullet drop, bullet drop. I guess holding breath wasn't a thing back then. And of course, different day, same shit. Objective C. Yeah, there's that pistol killed. What'd I tell ya? If I can get maybe behind one more person, I'll go for it. There should be a knife kill. There's no knife kill in this game. I am sorely disappointed. Furiously disappointed? Sorely disappointed. I didn't know which word I was going for right there. Kinda hurts to talk right now. Not gonna lie. Sneak up on one person. Okay, objective Charlie, where is he? I just want to sneak up on him. Sneak up on him real quiet like. Real quiet like.
We have lost objective apples.
Where in the hell is this guy? Oh. Nope, he's behind me now. Ow. When? Did he literally just sniper rifle? He sniped me. He freaking sniped me. We're losing objective Kukulu over here. Objective, whatever the hell you want to call it. Something random.
We have lost objective Duff.
Gonna shoot your getaway horse. Not letting me. I'm dead. Totally dead. I don't know where this guy is. Oh, it's from the train. I'm taking ground fire from train. Train is shooting at me. Big bullets. Big bullets. Choo choo, motherfucker. Why won't you run? Run! This guy is totally... Oh, I'm so screwed. Okay, there we go. That's that dynamic stuff I was talking about. That's what I was seeing, you know, during E3 and everything when the celebrities were trying to play this. That's what I'm talking about. Night to day, pretty much.
We have lost objective apples.
That's the first thing that has really made me go ooh about this.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Objective Charlie and apples and geez. How many more fruits you gonna throw at me here? Alright. Over towards C. We're on C. So it must be somebody over here. Where are you? Asshole. Asshole! Oh, there he is. Don't turn around. Don't you turn around. Stay right there. Stay. Is there no more? Really? Did they take out melee? I hit the melee right behind him. Nothing happened. It didn't even melee. Like, usually you can at least, like, throw a melee attack at him to smack him. Are you okay? Victory. I guess we'll take it. That's a good way to end the video right there. Hold on. I gotta look in the options. I gotta look in the controller. Is there literally no melee? Melee's not R3. That's every other game that has ever been made. Melee is B? R1. or right bumper or whatever. No. What is melee? Should I go for one more just for a melee? You can't even see. There's no... Oh, jeez. There's literally no... I'll tell you what. If I get a melee kill before I actually edit the video, I will add it in as a bonus, as an extra clip. Anyways, on top of that, we got the victory. I got a kill with a 1911. Kind of a cool kill. Shot somebody in the face, it didn't work. Shot somebody with a gun, got a bunch of hit markers. Overall, I'd probably wait for Battlefield 1 to go in EA Access and then play it, you know, when it goes for free in EA Access or whatever. But I will definitely probably be making a couple more videos. I may live stream it with the open beta going. And if not the open beta, then the 10-hour trial or whatever that they'll have. Yeah. I'll definitely be doing probably some more stuff Battlefield 1. That's the other thing too with these Battlefield games. When you first start them up, they are rough. Ever since, I think it was Bad Company 2 was the first one that I played. Whenever you play them, before you unlock anything and get like a good set of weapons that you're really comfortable with, the game is always really hard to get into. It's always rough. That's why I'm like, well, I don't want to be too rough on the game to start out. Right now, it doesn't really... There's not too much here that really feels like it's a must-buy. I feel like there's a lot of other games that are coming out or have already come out that really would be more of a better buy for like new and shock and awe factors to it and everything. Like Rainbow Six Siege, I find for the most part. Even though I haven't really played a lot of Rainbow Six, I've seen a lot of it from other streamers that I've watched and everything. And, you know, a lot of the server issues are gone and everything. So, I don't know. I find like if you're looking for something a little more sort of fast paced, but at the same time tactical. There we go. Rainbow Six Siege tactical. This is simulation. If you're looking for the rushing combat, definitely check out Overwatch and probably Call of Duty. Like COD 4 remasters right around the corner. I think we're like what, a month or two out from that. Yeah, I mean, if you're looking for something like a competitive game, definitely wait for COD 4 remastered or Infinite Warfare if you're feeling like that. Or it's already out, you can go with Overwatch. But if you're looking for something that is totally simulation and just really kind of like random events happening and it's not really so competitive, then definitely this game would fit that. So, and Rainbow Six Siege is definitely another competitive game, but it's more or less a really slowed down version of a competitive game, and a really tactical version of a competitive game. There's a lot to that. So, with that being said, if you like me ranting a little bit on this, or if you got any laughs or anything out of this, you can definitely hit the like button, leave that thumbs up. And, as always, of course, if you did like it, share it around. And one last thing, if you subscribe to the channel, it's going to make sure to stay tuned for all new videos coming soon.